Welcome back, and thank you for coming back. Here we are on day two. of our expedition to Cato Paphos in September 2022. And now I'm going to turn the camera around so you can see exactly where we are. How's that for a slice of fried gold? That's where we've just come from. Oh yes. And this is the coastal path. And there's the coast. Just there. See, oh, my hands still smell of that oregano. See, we should have definitely got them little baggins. See an actual thing that I'm filming on account of it being dead sunny.
Aye.
Aye. You can stand with them, won't you?
Yes, that is very squelchy.
Aye?
It's very squelchy. It is very scorchy. Secret archaeological dig that nobody else in the world knows about except us. Oh, there you go. Bit of shade. Just incredible. Out to the blue Mediterranean Sea. So, as you can see, you've joined us. Hold on a minute. And action. So, as you can see, you've joined us on our expedition, and Karen's just dropped her water. Take two. As you can see, you've joined us on our expedition to Kurion, the archaeological site. And it's currently in the 30s, which is very hot, in case you didn't know. And we're actually under the shade of the big roof that they've put over these archaeological digs. So follow us as we explore the archaeology of Cyprus. Anyway, I just keep getting drawn to that view of the blue Mediterranean Sea. And here it is in Braille. Stevie Wonder said it's the most violent book he's ever read.
So we are on the Paphos walkway, secret walkway, which takes you over some of the archaeological digs. I've got my sister with me again, Karen. Watcha.
Watcha. Yonder. Blue,
yep.
Blue.
Blue, blue, blue. Mediterranean Sea. That's the a Roman or ancient Greek hotel esque. That's the way we've just come, up that road, via a short detour because I missed the turning for where you park the cars. Spectacular views, admire the spectacularity of it. There's the Kings Avenue Mall, which we'll be going to in a minute. Tomb in the King's Road over there. Begonia Garden Centre opposite.
We are on 0. Is this level 0?
Ground.
Yeah, it must be.
Yeah.
There was another. Could have just flamed and got that. Couldn't we? Subway.
Burger King. Wagamama Pizza Hut.
TGI Fridays, Costa, Burger King, Chill Box. So eateries up here, I think.
They all of it.
I think so. Oh no. Maybe that way it is. Yeah, boy, you bet. Prehistoric treasures. Flying tiger. Gourmet cosmetics.
Hi.
Hi again.
Hi.
Oh, look, they've only got... Into one. Smelly stuffs. Ashtrays. Fucking cat food up here. Do you want my own as well? Mm, proper smelly stuff.
Oh, can't lie. Careful of them sticks. Watch where you are.
Should get in.
What have you got? Fittings like that.
Right. No. So pretty. Hi guys, it's John and Sharon, and we are at a fancy village.
You know what?
You wouldn't like it here.
Nah.
Horrible.
It's horrible.
It's only 30 degrees every day. It's just not good, yeah. It's not good enough. Mm-hmm. You get all this water pool business and swimming pools. And it's not good enough. So, that's it then.
Bye.
Bye. So this is the taverna. Empty now, obviously. You get your breakfast, your lunch, evening meal. You just wouldn't like it here. You just wouldn't like it here. So please don't come. Because it's not your cup of tea. Did I put that on? Oh. The torch, flash. There's a swimming pool. There's a ball in there and a huge duck. Yeah. Huge Ed the duck. There's the queen of vape. Oh, that's harsh lighting. Oh, that's it. I touched the flash icon. That's why it came on. Anyway, we're going back to our little apartment.
Which smells of burnt toast.
Which smells of burnt toast, because Karen burnt the toast. Burnt the toast. Good grief, I can't believe I'm even saying that. Burnt the toast. Nearly burnt the apartment down.
Because it doesn't pop up on its own.
Yes, I know. Like our way.
Yeah.
It's like a doing a secret doorstep video. Mr. Sharrock, can you tell me why you're making £5 million profit and your staff are barely earning £3 an hour? Mr. Sharrock, come on, tell me, come on, come on. Why won't you speak to us? Why won't you speak to us?
No comment.
We are now approaching the Cape Avenue Mall and shopping mall with many hundred shops, restaurants and a multiplex cinema. It is the largest shopping mall in Cyprus. Had 7 aisles and the floor covered in colorful mosaics. Today, if you visit the church, you can see the foundations of the ancient basilica and the remains of its mosaic floor. And its grounds stands St. Paul's Pillar. It is said the apostle St. Paul came to Paphos in 45 AD in order to teach the gospel of Christ to the ruler of Cyprus, the Roman governor, Sergius Paulus, and his people. According to tradition, St. Paul was not initially welcomed and was tied to the pillar and given 39 lashes for preaching Christianity. St. Paul did not succumb to the lashing and as a result earned the respect of the governor. He succeeded in converting Sergius Paulus and the people of Paphos to Christianity. This is stop number 3. Between 480 BC to 330 AD, making it one of the oldest structures in the whole of Paphos. The theater has probably been damaged over the years by earthquakes. Cyprus lies in an earthquake zone and experiences occasional tremors. The largest earthquake ever recorded was in 1222, which measured 7.5 on the Richter scale and caused damage to many ancient buildings.
give that one a tiny amount as well, because it's got a tiny belly. Oh, it's gone back to playing with that, that snail shell. It's going to creep up on you, blocker.
Thank you. Thank you.
weather. Does that please you, Pete? We're going there or we're going back down, boy?
Don't mind what we do, boy. Might have missed a cracking opportunity, though.
Hunting is prohibited. Said hunting is prohibited. Too slow, cock.
Not me being too slow. I just couldn't get it out quick enough.
Too slow, no words.
Also got a viewpoint thing there as well. So we're supposed to put the car up when you do that.
Exactly. This is what it's all about. Trudos. Thank you.
back to it.
Yeah. It's just popped again.
There she is, the most beautiful woman in the world. Hi.
Hi.
You alright, cock? Thank you.
again?
Yeah, I think so. Very cool. Beautiful shady spot. Hi. How are you today?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. Can you tell us where we are today?
We're in the old town.
Oh, okay. And anywhere specific?
Kennedy Square.
Oh, okay. That's good. Are you enjoying it so far?
Oh, indeed.
Okay. We'll be back soon, so I'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, that's spooky. Not sure that I like that. Proper catacombs, you know.
Proper catacombs.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
that, yeah, well spotted cock. Yeah, beautiful, isn't it? What an oldie worldie. Indeed. Italian restaurant, eh? Don Carlo. Oh, look at that. Very plush. It is pretty, boy. And it is buzzing. It is weird. So busy.
Next time we are.
Yes.
We're coming in.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. That's good.
abortion.
To everybody else, do you know what I mean? What time did that Becky's flight was?
Oh, 1:15 or 1:45.
She's probably already gone the airport, hasn't she?
Quite possible. We've had a fabulous evening tonight, haven't we, Karen?
We have.
Do you agree with that?
We've had an amazing evening.
And an amazing day altogether,
all
really.
Together, a perfect day.
Oh, nearly missed the turn in.
Finished.
Yes.
With a perfect evening.
Yeah. We got up.
Perfect meal, yeah.
We went to the taverna on the complex for breakfast. Then we went for a swim in the indoor pool and had that all to ourselves.
And a frolic.
And a frolic with the ball. Didn't frolic in the pool, we frolicked with the ball. In the pool.
Not in ball.
No, a ball.
A ball.
In the pool.
Well, a couple of balls, but not real balls. Yeah.
Then we went to Kennedy Square.
We did.
Then we went into the old town proper and had a good old mooch round.
We did.
And the hobo. Bohemian areas.
Yes.
And it's just been
lush.
Fabulous, topped off with a fantastic meal at Oniro by the sea. So, all in all, it's been a very good night. Thank you, Karen.
And thank you
for
Jen.
Joining me on this epic adventure of ours. So, it's good night from me.
It's good night from him. Good night.
Good night. Hi.
Just do that. Take it all.
Can't see anything, but I'm sure I'm in the right direction. I just saw an ATM here, boy. Hello, and welcome back, and thank you for coming back. As you can see, we are at the shipwreck of the Edro 3, which obviously got shipwrecked somehow in the sea, like ships do sometimes. But hey, it's a beautiful place, and it's hot, and we're sweating. And that's it basically. Yeah, that's where we are. And this is where we came for dinner the other night.
Best meal ever.
And we were sitting right at the front. But because it was dark, we didn't know we were right on top of the shipwreck. Anywho, that's where we were. Right on that table there where that blonde woman is, I think. Or it might have been the one behind. Who knows?
ξέρετε, όλοι το ξέρετε. Εμείς σκεφτήκαμε για σας και σας προτείνουμε. Δώστε σήμερα πίσω τον παλιό σας φούρνο για 50 ευρώ και πάρετε ένα καινούριο φούρνο Hotpoint, Double Line ή Bloomberg με ψηλή απόδοση, πολύ πιο οικονομικό στην κατανάλωση, πληρώνοντας μόνο τη διαφορά από τις ήδη χαμηλές τιμές μας. Γιατί εμείς μοιαζόμαστε για σας.
Στο μετροπίσμο στην Λάρνακα είναι αλήθεια ότι μπορείς να κάνεις τόσα πολλά. Το Σεπτέμβριο μπορείς να κάνεις ακόμα περισσότερα. Γιατί το Μετρόπολις έχει γενέθλια. Το γιορτάζει και κερνάει. Ένα σου λέω. Ετοιμάσου για πολλές πολλές εκπλήξεις, δώρα προσφορές, και όλος ο μήνας είναι αφιερωμένος στα παιδιά. Και αυτό πες και στην παρέα, δες το πρόγραμμα στο site και στα social του Μετρόπολις και θα τα πούμε εκεί. Μετρόπολις Mall γιορτάζει και μοιράζει όλο το Σεπτέμβριο.
Στις Αλφα Μέγα, χτυπάμε την τιμή και οικονομάς πολύ. Βρείτε αγαπημένα και επώνυμα προϊόντα, πάντα σε χαμηλή τιμή. Quaker, νυφάδες βρωμής ολικής άλεσης, 500 γραμμάρια, μόνο 2,19. Nestlé Cookie Crisp, δημητριακά ολικής άλεσης, 375 γραμμάρια, μόνο 2,99. Όλες οι μαργαρίνες Χαραλαμίδης Κρίστης, 500 γραμμάρια, μόνο 2,59. Χρυσοδάλια, καπνιστή γαλοπούλα σε φέτες, 200 γραμμάρια, μόνο 2,69. Αλφα Μέγα, χτυπάμε την τιμή και οικονομάς πολύ.
Ζήσε τη μουσία της ζωής, όχι της ουσίας. Αν τα ναρκωτικά έχουν μπει στη ζωή σου, μίλα σε κάποιον που ξέρει. Τηλεφώνησε τώρα στη γραμμή ανταπόκρισης και βοήθειας 1498. Ζήτα βοήθη. Δώσε πληροφορίες 24 ώρες το 24ωρο. Αστυνομία Κύπρου. Υπηρεσία καταπολέμησης ναρκωτικών.
Και με εξειδικευμένη υπηρεσία Τεκάλεμι. Επαγγελματικό κλείσιμο και γρασάρισμα του οχήματός σας από το έμπειρα καταρτισμένο προσωπικό μας. Χρησιμοποιούνται τελευταίο τύπου χημικά προϊόντα που σε συνδυασμό με ζεστό νερό σε όλη τη διαδικασία κλείσης πετυχαίνεται ένα απίστευτο αποτέλεσμα. Η υπηρεσία Τεκάλεμι προσφέρεται για επιβατικά αυτοκίνητα, εμπορικά βαν, λεωφορεία φορτηγά καθώς και επαγγελματικά οχήματα και μηχανήματα όλων των τύπων μέχρι και 30 τόνων. Νικοσία Car Center. Ένας υπερσύγχρονος πολυχώρος αυτοκινήτου. Θα μας βρείτε στα Λατσιά παρά το εργοστάσιο Κάσπερ. Για ραντεβού τηλεφωνήστε τώρα στο 7007-4020, ανοιχτά και Κυριακή. Στα Lidl βάζουμε τη φρεσκάδα και εσείς την καλή παρέα. Αυτό το Super Weekend. Γκράνα μαλάνα, 200 γραμμάρια, 30% φθηνότερα, 2,85. Και σαλάμι αέρος, 650 γραμμάρια, 40% φθηνότερα, 4,19. Lidl. Quality for less. Μην δίνεις δύναμη στις λάθος λέξεις. Αγωνίζομαι καθημερινά όπως και εσύ για τόσα πολλά. Γίνε μέρος της δύναμης που εξαφάνισε το στίγμα.
Είναι μία από εμάς. Εξαρτή ευαισθητοποίηση ενάντια στο στιγματισμό. Ενημερώσου σωστά στην ιστοσελίδα www.offsec.org. Οργάνωση φίλων και συγγενών εξαρτημένων ατόμων. Βάλε πρώτο.
Τελικά σε
because we've got to go home. and we're hot and sweaty, and the flight's been delayed by nearly an hour already. We're not even on it.
Are you A, happy, B, slightly miffed, or C, absolutely heartbroken?
Probably C.
Yes. Have you had a fab holiday?
Yep.
And what are you looking forward to when you get home?
Sleep.
Okay.
Some sort of screen apparatus there. Oh.
Find a life jacket either under your seat, beneath your centre armrest, or inside your leg rest. Put it on over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and tie it in a double bow. The life jacket will inflate when you pull sharply on the red toggle. For more information on the type of life jackets and oxygen masks, check your safety card. And if you need to go to the tube,
we are officially moving
inside the aeroplane before inflating your life jacket.
And
if you're traveling with an infant and haven't been given a life jacket,
it's just me. There's a parent in three seats.
Just remember to return it at the end of the flight. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, anywhere on
the ground. Oh, look, here's the invisible passenger.
Please make sure all mobile phones and handheld devices are switched to flight mode.
No.
Bigger electronic items like laptops need to be switched off and stowed securely in your hand luggage and placed either